the ball on Anthony Duclair, right circle. Duclair shoots, blocked. Bertuzzi had it, lost it. Duclair. Right point, Dumba, right circle, Duclair. Centers and score! Nick Paul at the back post. Nick Paul has made it 1-0 Tampa Bay with 16:02 left in the first.
Boy, I love what, like, Anthony Duclair, he just sort of snapped his wrist and put it there, whether he saw Paul or not, and I think he did, went right between the legs, and Paul put it into the net. Easy goal.
6 minutes played, 1-0 Lightning. DeHaan behind the net, under pressure, but feeds it to Stamkos. Out to Hagel on the left-sided center, across the line with Kucherov. Feeds it in front, Kucherov, a shot, save it. Score! And the rebound, it's Kucherov. Well, he's got a goal. He was open in front. Jones made the save on the original deflection, but Kuch followed up and chipped it in. It's 2-0 Lightning.
That's exactly right. A nice long pass by Stamkos to start the play. And then a nice pass by Hagel, and it comes across, and Jones makes the save. The rebound comes straight out to Kucherov, and he just flipped it in up over the left pad.
The Lightning near corner. Don't get a handle on it. Finally, Radish does. Dangerous pass in the middle, stolen by Dewar. Right corner, Reeves. This line has been pretty good for the Leafs
yes,
tonight.
Yes, they have.
Camp right circle, high slide. Reeves score. So Ryan Reeves scores his fourth of the year. Make it 2-1.
That was a good shot by Reeves. He was out about, just on top of the faceoff circles, but between them, right between the faceoff circles. The pass came and he just drilled it.
Center on the left wing. He'll hurry this in. Puck alive for Giordano behind the Toronto net. Around the near boards, not out. Stamkos a steal, left circle, left point. Emil Lilleberg, right point Chernek, left point Lilleberg. Shoots wide left. Rebound behind the net, Duclair. Back for Lilleberg, left point. Right point Eric Chernak. Feeds it in front, Nick Paul, left circle, Duclair, score! Well, that's a point for Paul. Duclair finished into an open net. Off the pass, 3-1 Lightning with 13:23 left in the second.
Nice little touch pass by Paul to get it there. And good one from the point man. And Paul just, nice touch pass with the backhand.
That was actually two touch passes. See, Stamkos touched it to Paul.
Yeah.
Kucherov dances right corner. Kucherov checked, hooked, no call. Nyes out, 2-on-1. Matthew Nyes, penalty up, across the blue line, left circle, right circle. Holmberg shoots, save made by Tompkins,
and
he holds on.
Nice save. Wow.
Kucherov felt there was a penalty committed on him that was not called. And Janot dislodges it for Acemont. He'll deal out Chafee to center. Mitchell Chafee across the blue line, high slot, Tanner Janot, right circle, Chafee. Cuts in front for a shot, and he had the puck roll in on Jones. Who covers, and boy, we had a scuffle after the whistle.
25.
Yeah, Timmins put a stick into Chafee's face, and then Dumba came in late. So there was an original penalty on Timmins, but Dumba may have erased that when he came in on Timmins. That's really the first time we've seen tempers flare tonight.
Chafee came across, and Timmins hit him.
Yeah.
I mean, it's a
that
pretty
was okay.
good check.
I mean,
good check, and Chafee got up, and then Timmins cross-checked him.
Yeah. No Dumba is getting a penalty as well, so let's listen in.
Penalty's on the play. Tampa number 24 has 2 minutes for roughing. Toronto number 25 has 4 minutes for roughing. 2 minutes on the clock for Toronto. We will play 5-on-4. 2 minute power play for Tampa Bay.
Well, that's a nice explanation, isn't it? Kucherov does. He'll bounce it back to Radish, waiting for it right circle Kucherov. Touches to Paul, right corner. Circle Stamkos.
Oh, God.
Center point Radish. Right circle Kucherov in front point. Score! There it is! 100 assists! Nikita Kucherov!
I gotta clap for that, man. There it is.
The fifth player in NHL history with 100 assists in a single season. He's got a big smile on his face, as
and
he should.
He should.
Point buried that.
Did he ever? He didn't hesitate. Kuch passes it to him right at the hash mark. Point stops, turns, and fires it. And Nicky Paul goes in and gets the Radish gets the other assist. And gets the puck for Kucherov. And that's a puck he'll keep.
Milestone assist on Braden Point's 46th goal of the year. Costly penalty taken by Timmins. Left wing, Liljegren. He'll launch it to center ice, and Nylander high sticks it down. Doesn't want to touch it, so DeHaan will. Play will continue. DeHaan deals it up the middle. Hagel onside across the line and alone. Score! Brandon Hagel. He makes it 5-1, finishing high over the glove of Jones.
Who made that pass?
DeHaan. So it was going to be a high stick. Nylander didn't want to touch it.
Yeah.
He skated away, so DeHaan said, okay, I'll touch it. Play continued.
Beautiful.
And he had Hagel open at the offensive blue line.
That was a beautiful pass, too, by DeHaan.
What a finish for Hagel.
Brendan Hagel comes in and buries it to the left of Jones. Beautiful shot.
Darren Radish off the far glass is able to clear. Is this going to be an icing? Let's see. No, they wave it off. Benoit collects behind the net.
Way to go, Mayor.
He gets checked by Chafee. You steal Acemont. Left circle, Janot. Shoot, score!
Touchdown, Tampa Bay. Fire the cannon.
That's got to feel good for Tanner Janot. He gets his 7th goal of the season to make it 6-1. Beautiful shot into the upper corner.
Upper corner, short side. So Martin Jones, that was one he should have had.
Left circle, Camp. Camp is checked. Lighting haven't touched it yet, though. Brody, the left point. Matthews is out there as the extra attacker. Left point, Dewar. Center point, Brody. Shoot, score! So there will not be a power play. Matthews was in front, but that's clearly not his goal. Otherwise, Brody, he'd be celebrating much more. Brody blasts it in to make it 6-2 with 5:58 left. Puck in the heart around Tanner Janot in the far corner. Fumbles the puck. Bertuzzi a steal. In front, Nylander shoots block. Rebound Matthews. Shoots blocked. Deflected wide left. Rebound Marner, right circle. Centers it. It deflects to Timmins. High slide Nylander. A feed to the right circle. Shot score.
Who?
It was John Tavares, so the fans reacted.
I did too.
Yeah, but it was the wrong guy to score from the Leafs' perspective. Matthews was standing in front, but he didn't touch that. So that'll make it 6-4 with 34.7 seconds left.
There's no reason for them to get three goals like this in the last 3 minutes or 4 minutes.
To center ice and Holmberg, final 8 seconds, right wing Noah Gregor across the line, right circle. Gregor holds, high slot Labushkin, put it in front, Holmberg put it wide left, and this one is over. Lightning win their finale 6-4. And probably the biggest reason why Austin Matthews did not score 70 goals this season, Matt Tompkins.
Yeah, I thought Matt Tompkins was terrific tonight. He made, well, he had 7 shots going in, Matthews, and in the third period he had at least 3 or 4 in this period. So that's 10 shots. You get 10 shots on net.
Yep.
I always used to say, if I got 10 shots on net and if I don't score a goal or 2, that's 20%, I'd be really angry with myself.
And you're saying on net, he had other attempts. I mean, the one that Liljeberg blocked was an open net. He hit the crossbar. That's not a shot on net.
Yep.
The one at the end of the game deflected over the net.
Yep.
Tompkins gets his 3rd win of the year. His numbers will look a little worse than how he played. 4 goals allowed on 38 shots. And look, I mean, I think that in the playoffs this isn't going to happen to the Lightning. They're up 6-1, but it just goes to show when they let their attention to detail slip, they have problems.
Then they got to know that. And when they're looking at the video, I suppose, of this game and all that, they'll talk about that, I would imagine. But Tompkins, I thought, was terrific, so.